Now you know how I love this song. Sorry, I had to turn down my sound. This is love for my end. Okay, sorry. I just love that song as much, a lot as a kid, because, well, the intro is one of my, or the title screen is my favorite, one of my favorite title screen songs, not including the one from Mega Man X5, American version. Yeah, this song is real good. I mean, I just love listening to the choir. And I would like sing this song as a kid. Yeah, well, like Justin Bieber and Katy Perry and Tyler Weir is a news reporter. Okay, those walls, they are electricians, right? They feel electricity. There's jellyfish enemies. You cannot hurt them. They will hurt you, but you cannot hurt them. Whoops, I don't want to. Yeah, you can't hurt them. They can hurt you. I want nature. I want Brady. I need her. I just love this song as a kid. And I still like this song. Okay, so. I'm one for music. I am sad that not every video game song is like this these days. Okay, this turret, I just love its design. It looks like a moon. And, wow, frame rates. Okay, this song, sounds like when you're this should be like the Zelda castle scene, or the Ganon castle. It sounds like it, should be in Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, because I swear this song is so good. And this is one of the few songs that actually, sounds just like where it should be. Wait. There's one mini game I can't remember what's about. I mean, I vaguely remember. So. Take out the switch. Or not. Oh, I ran out of magic. Me down. Yeah, this is the mini game. Is this a maze? We'd better make sure that we don't get lost. So. Yeah, you can't use your magic, which is good here. I'm just enjoying this song. There's one here. Now. And perfect! Gotta get to the top quickly. Blakeney's could be anywhere. I know. I just know he's up there being drained by Cinder. His music! Oh, man. Sorry, I'm just a type of person who rates games by